I wanted to explain about some activity that you will start to see on Worcestershire roads during November. Throughout the month, we'll be carrying out some comprehensive traffic counts that are going to help determine our future plans and policies. So what you may see are some strips across the road that measure traffic volumes and some cameras. Those will be put up at various locations across Worcestershire over the coming weeks. There's nothing to worry about. The devices will be installed off-peak hours, so they won't affect traffic flows or cause any congestion. But we don't want to tell you the exact locations because we don't want to change your journey patterns, because we want the data to be as realistic as possible. So nothing to worry about. But if you see some camera activity over the next few weeks in Worcestershire, it's just us carrying out some counts to inform our decisions going forward.